What is going on, guys? So today I'm going to be doing another video, and today I'm going to be using Island Man from Sterling. And I'm not just using Island Man, I'm also going to hit it with some Frost Drops as well, so make a little bit of menthol island time. I'm also going to be using the one of my favorite razors, the Viking's Blade JR with the Rapira Platinum Lux. I really am digging this razor and the blade too. So the brush, of course, the Sterling 2 band. Let me get my face wet real quickly. Yeah, it's funny how I was sitting there thinking to myself last night, I'm like, man, I have so much soaps I own, you know. And I literally have to actually, in the next couple of days or so, I gotta figure out what ones I still own and what ones I still want. Because that's just me. All right. But I honestly enjoy Island Man. It's a very nice scent. First pass. I might only do like two passes a day, so might be a somewhat of a short video. I might do three. The reason why I picked Island Man today is because, and I put Frost Drops in it, is because it's going to be somewhat hot today. If I go out with my daughter outside to play, I want my face to be somewhat cool. second pass. I'm gonna go down this time. You know, it's funny, like, even if I weren't doing these videos, I'd probably still be using the same stuff I am using right now. I love using Sterling. I love using all the stuff I own, so. Yeah, like I said, it's gonna get hot today, so. It's one of those things, like, why not bring out the stuff that I use? And if you never used Isle of Man, highly suggest it. It's a really nice scent. Should be my last pass. I'm thinking at some point down the road, I'm gonna get some splashes from Sterling just to try with them. I'm thinking about getting Island Man just to go along with this. Like Island Man, I want to get a splash for a Tempest on Fire. Probably Margarita Arctic. I don't know, like, I'm thinking about it. I'm gonna do one more. Yeah, stupid thing. Alright. very last pass. I'm thinking, since I'm going on my cruise in literally a month and a half, actually, I'm thinking if I don't buy anything on my cruise, I might wind up going, and depending on if it's still available, I might buy boat drinks. So that's one I've been wanting to try. But in related news, somewhat for shaving, I'm probably going to buy something off of Amazon as well. It's a shoe rack thing, but I'm going to use it for all my shave soaps. That should be good. That's good enough. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button, subscribe button, leave comments down below, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, happy shaving. Bye.